How many times have we been to this mall? We still can't manage to find Forever 21.
I have no idea. Okay, I can't be the only one who's heard that.
No. I can smell it too, but it's not bothering me. Why is it bothering me so much?
I don't know. It's just a really strong cookie smell.
Yeah, I guess.
You know, one time I was in the hallway, and he walked by, and he smelled like cookies. The good time, of course.
Stace, are you still on this kid? I mean, how could a champion like you like someone like him?
Alice, how many times have I told you not to bring that up?
Hey, it was still a win. Regardless of how it ended.
Yeah, but just thinking about it makes me one of ours. Okay. I don't even know how I would react if I heard that word.
Okay, but you still shouldn't like Pete. I mean, come on. I thought your name was Sammy for crying out loud.
Which is not as bad of a name as it could be. Everyone makes mistakes. And plus, he's just so cool. His hair is cool. His scent is cool.
His shoes are cool.
His clothes are cool? Alice, I want to be cool with him.
How are you not seeing how crazy this sounds? What?
The cars. Were you two behind that catastrophe?
There's a crisis? Where?
See, I told you it was a bad idea to come here today.
Well, it's not a crime scene exactly. It's just...
Carl!
Hey, did you find a picture of a crime scene? One of these girls.